say that's my nigga, I made him a million, now fuck it, we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we fuck with a rubber, but I got a raw bitch. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be about no small shit. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit, can't believe that I'm still in.
What's up, Platinum Squad? Today we wanted to show you guys a quick way to prep chicken for your dog's raw diet. Before you ask, yes, raw meat is good for your dog. So first things first, you're going to want to take the chicken out of the freezer or whatever meat you have. You want to let it defrost because you don't want to give your dogs cold meat. You want it to either be room temperature or warm. Once your meat is defrosted, you're going to want to wash it off the same way you would wash it before you cook your food. So now you want to take your meat, and if you have like abnormally large pieces of meat, like we have leg quarters, you might want to cut it up smaller so when you're giving it to your dog, it'll be a little easier for them to eat. And honestly, that's it. Give it to your dog after that. This way of feeding can run a little expensive, but it's well worth it, and depending on where you go, you can cut sales or reduce prices.